I really wanted to practice outdoors and to do applied work. And Oregon State really provided me with a full spectrum of opportunity to do that. I certainly acknowledge that there has been an increasing awareness that dams on river systems have environmental, social, and cultural implications. And on the flip side of that, I can appreciate that infrastructure that we've built, particularly in the western United States, has allowed for economic development and other benefits that, as a society, we value. My role as the CEO of the Renewal Corporation is very narrowly focused on implementing the hydroelectric settlement agreement, which basically means ensuring that we do this project to the best of our ability with the money that we have as quickly as we can. The project is really being done for several major reasons. One is to restore fish passage. Secondly, to improve water quality conditions in the main stem of the Klamath River. So our focus really as the implementer of the settlement agreement is to take the funding that we've been given, to hire and oversee the construction contractors and the restorations, and really do this project to the best of our ability. I've heard it described as a salmon recovery or a salmon restoration project, but I really tend to broaden it out and characterize it as a resiliency project. What I really believe we're trying to accomplish here is to create conditions that will allow those amazing species of salmon to regain a toehold in a watershed that we know historically they occupied from the mouth at the Pacific Ocean all the way up to the headwaters of the river near Crater Lake in Oregon. I really do believe that the communities that rely on the river will benefit from this restoration of some balance. So I'm very optimistic that we're on the pathway to achieve these goals. Well, I certainly feel fortunate that my background and the things that I've done previously in my life seem to have prepared me well to step into this role and be a small part of getting this project across the finish line. Again, we're standing on the shoulders of our tribal partners to see this project across the finish line and play a small role here. But I really do consider this the capstone of an amazing career that started at Oregon State, positioned me well to do a large variety of things that ultimately led me to this position and this project. And I couldn't be more thankful to be here.